What's good, Yummy Gang? So I just got back in from doing my little birthday morning errands. I look a mess. I just tucked in the sleeves because I didn't feel like bringing them up on my arms. But I just got two packages, and I know what one of them is. But I got a few packages, so I'm actually gonna open them up for you guys. Yay! Let's get into it. So these are the packages. This one, I really don't know. The other one from Target, I definitely know where it's from. But this, it says Deckers. What the fuck? And it literally says my name. Deckers. What the fuck? I didn't order nothing from a place called Deckers. What is this? I'm actually scared because, what if it's, something bad? I real life did not order nothing from nobody called Deckers. I hope it's not no Oh! I know what this is, but why does it say Decker? My Uggs are here! I literally ordered all of this. I feel like every company needs to be like this, especially Shein. I literally ordered these things Wednesday, and today is Saturday, and I literally got everything I ordered from Target, UGG, and Kids Foot Locker. But Kids Foot Locker is always they're quick. So these are my UGGs. Yay! I'm excited. I don't think I've, first of all, why the fuck do these things have, I'm very funny. I spent $200 on these, so I'm gonna get the protector, but there's already shit on here. I'm gonna get the UGG protected and all of that because I'm not playing this time around. I always dog my UGGs out. And I don't know if it's because I buy it from UGG, from Nordstrom, UGG, from Kids Foot Locker. But this time I actually ordered it from the UGG website, if I'm not mistaken. Usually I like to buy it from Nordstrom because Nordstrom has an amazing return policy. But nah, fuck that. So I got my UGGs. Let's open up this package. Y'all are gonna be, so these are I'm basically doing a birthday unboxing. Yay! Okay, so I keep losing ear pods. My last pair got stolen, and it's sad. I have cameras in my house now. But this is shit that you minor setback for a major comeback. I bought the black ones, even though I really did want the pink ones, but the pink have the white little ear part, and I wear wigs, I wear makeup. I'm not, y'all gonna think it's dirt. I'm gonna start his makeup. I've actually never had a pair of Beats. My sister used to have two when I was a kid, and I always wanted them. That was 7 years ago, so I finally got me some Beats. I'm really excited about these. This is up to 40 hour battery life. This is good, and now I really can't lose them, and I just be needing this honestly when I am, oh this is cute, when I am editing my videos. And I could have got the little earbud little ones, but I'm nah, fuck that. I'm tired of losing earbuds. These shits, oh my god, and they're not huge and overpowering. They're just right. Yep, I'm gonna be bumping. I'm happy. This is too cute. I love these. I don't know how to work them. I'm actually gonna figure that out right now. How to work them. But I'm really happy about, oh shit. And how did they have, oh, they fold up. They fold up. I bet. So I'm actually gonna okay. It comes with a little charger. It comes with the clip, to hook onto your waist. It comes with the charger in this little compartment. I hope I'm, I hope I'm recording. This is too cute, and let me show you guys my sneakers that I got. So, these are the sneakers I got. For some reason, 12s and 9s are my favorite sneakers, really 9s. 9s are my favorite sneakers. And not because of this, it's literally the quality on nines is everything. I like 12 too. The last pair of 12s I had lasted me 3 years. I just threw them out, so these are gonna last me another 3 years. And the colorway was white and gray, and now it's like reverse, and I just threw them out. I love them. They look big though, but I don't know. I didn't try them on, but these are them. I'm excited. Get me a little thumbnail. My little gifts. So, I got me a Beats. And then, y'all see me with the UGG. Alright, so I'm gonna hit y'all. What time is it? It's 11. Never is it 11:45. Uh-oh. Hold on. Where's my cell phone? Where's my telephone? So yes, indeed, it's 11 something. And my makeup appointment is at 2:15. Originally, I put my makeup appointment for 4:45 so that I'm not sitting in my makeup all day, because I only want my makeup for one thing and one thing only, and that's literally to go to the club and look like a bad bitch all night. But now I'm gonna be a bad bitch all day until the night, whatever. Makeup appointment is at 2:15. I hope that should last. I really do, because I talk and my it creases right here. I don't want no crease shit, but as long as I get some nice pictures, I'm straight. I bought a section off the strength of two people coming, so that it could be five and it could be like, how can I say, like, better. Like, I bought the section because I expected two more people to come, and I don't know if they're not, which is really irritating me. Because one thing about me, if I say I'm gonna come, because you don't know what somebody kicked out for an event, you know what I'm saying? So that kind of just irritated me. Like, and I already had a stressful, irritated ass week. Like, I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys, I don't want to celebrate right now. I don't want to celebrate tonight. I don't really care to have a club party. I really don't. Like, I'm not in the mood. But if the strength that it's my 21st birthday and I'm really just a boss, self-made bitch, I have to show out. Yeah, so I just had to vent right quick, because I'm just not in the fucking mood. Like, I'm really, like, irritated. The next thing on my to-do list right now, oh, I didn't even show you guys what I got from the store. Hold on. I don't even know. I'm gonna bring this. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, now. Okay, so y'all are officially in my kitchen. I seen this at Target. I didn't know they sell it at Walmart, so I end up getting this. This is Native Body Wash. It smells so good. It smells like it lasts all day. But I'm gonna be honest, the ones from Target smell 10 times better than the one from Walmart, and I don't know why. I smelled like I was smelling heaven, like a nice potent smell at Target. I don't know. I end up getting these razors, fucking 10 for $2, because all I'm shaving is my arms and my legs. I get waxed everywhere else. And then I end up getting these. Can y'all see these? Oh my God, don't look at my nails. I end up getting these. So, let me take y'all over here and tell y'all the backstory of why. So let me tell y'all the backstory of why I did not get my nails done. I didn't get my nails done because I really just not in the mood. Like, I'm irritated. I don't feel like sitting to get my nails done. I'm the type of bitch that don't like to get shit done the same day or the day before. I like to do it days in advance. If I was planning on getting my nails done, trust and believe, my nails should have been done from last week. Hair should have been done for last week. Everything should have been done from a week ago. And it's not, and I'm not stressing myself for one fucking night. Like, I'm really just not. So I did what every other bitch in the world do in 2022. I went and got me some fucking press-ons. I don't give a fuck. Oh, I'm about to try my outfit on, actually. That's what I'm about to do.
I'd rather be smoking.